Hey there guys, Hamish here coming to you from Hobbies Direct, bringing you a quick how-to video. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to bind a FlySky receiver. Now what you'll need, of course, is a bind lead. Now these are generally included with the replacement receivers. If not, however, it might be worth checking the contents of the box that the car originally came in, as I do know a lot of manufacturers now include them along with the manuals. Now you want to start by ensuring that both the batteries in the transmitter and the car are fully charged. Now go ahead and take your bind lead and plug it into the bind port or channel 3 and turn the car on. Now you'll notice that the LED is now quickly flashing red to indicate it's in a bind mode. Now go to your transmitter and press and hold the bind button down and then turn the transmitter on. And you'll notice that the LED is now gone to a solid red to indicate that the bind was successful. Now turn the car and transmitter off and remove your bind lead. Now to test it, turn your transmitter on and then turn the car on. You'll notice that the LED is now solid red on the receiver to indicate that it's successfully bound with the transmitter. With a bit of luck, we should have some steering and some throttle. Simple as that, guys. I do hope you found this video useful, and I look forward to bringing you more how-to videos in the near future.